yeah, see, 6 PM deadline.
6 PM deadline, but will it work with the kidnapping of today?
Well, first, we can try... Well, let me see if I've still got the various equipment in my inventory. No, I don't. So, first...
I'm gonna get equipment again.
Yeah, so, who was it who had the crush on her? Was it...
That guy, but purple. I don't think it matters at the moment if we're gonna...
Well, if we set him on her first... Ah! Something I've been forgetting to do.
Change shoes.
Disco shoes!
As well as that one glitchy one that we just decided...
Yeah, where were those glitchy shoes?
You've already passed them, I don't think it's doing it now.
No. So, should I try springing...
I don't think you've got enough time now. You need to do that at the start of the week to be able to manage it because it goes over a few days.
In that case, time to go get the kidnapping supplies.
What's funny is you can actually, I think you could use the nurse and get the keys, but...
But getting the keys doesn't really do anything.
I thought it gives you the medicine cabinet, which has got all the poisons.
No, that's just got like a thing that makes you crap yourself. No, not you. No. That's a medicine that you shove up your arse.
Same kind of thing.
Good. He's following me, there's plenty of time before class.
Close the door.
A syringe and two.
And we haven't killed her. Now you just drag her in there.
Drag her to the box.
And get on with your day. I love how they just fold up like a neon shape of the box.
Yeah.
Alright, so hopefully that should have done it.
That should do it. Let's go to class and stuff. Am I on the right floor?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, there's the...
No, I'm not. I went at one too many. Go to class. Get some...
You can go to class again, I think, straight away.
I know, but I want to go make sure she's still locked in a box. You know, I mean, she might have climbed out and be grassing on us or something.
I don't think it does. I think it's a very powerful tranquilizer.
What the hell is that sort of thing doing in the...
Yeah, yep, she's still there.
Good. In that case...
Well, I'd assume if it's an infirmary, there's something really, really bad happens, you need to knock them out to...
True. But in my they didn't have anything like that at college when someone needed that sort of thing.
No, they won't, so. But that's an infirmary. The college would have been the nurse's office.
Yay! I can... enough writing skills. Next to the shoes, your current rival after pushing her off the school rooftop. Okay, we are now after school, so I can...
Leave and then it should trigger it, so trigger if we've lost off of one.
Yeah, well in that case, let's go change shoes and get out of here.
I'm not sure, the thing is, I can't remember, but I'm sure in the old one, you could do this, but it still managed to get out. Ah!
Oh, okay.
No, that's new.
Oh. Okay, so we kind of lost. But...
Well, snap then. But in this case... Well...
That option doesn't exist.
No checkpoint.
What's our checkpoint then?
It doesn't matter, but we snapped.
Yeah, but we couldn't. It didn't let us.
No, but we've got our own one.
Ah, yes, of course. Let's, Hey, Ebola. E.
This is a lot of people.
Oh, I think I just killed somebody. Oh well, no one seems to care.
No, I must not. I must not what?
Leave the school grounds, even though they can. Mop up blood, dispose of
We don't need to.
Let's not. Oh, I appear to have just walked through.
It really doesn't matter for what we did the test of it.
Yeah.
And it doesn't even affect the sanity either. Oh, there's people hiding over there.
Yeah.
It doesn't work enough. Dispose of body parts apparently is all he takes. And clothing and a weapon, so we just need
The clothing is because we're not covered in blood. And likewise, the weapon is because dispose of weapon is because.
But can we kill the counselor?
Oh, no. Okay.
Oh, I was hoping to do that with my snapping. You have to reset the checkpoint now.
Yeah. Oh well.
You can. I think you can reset the day. You're not in there now.
I know.
I don't get what that means.
Neither do I.
Oh, is that the completion rate?
Could be to do with the police checklist.
Oh, that was there before.
Why are you guys immune to my powers?
They're not implemented properly.
I know. But
right, should we reset the day then?
I mean, I want to go axe someone a few questions.
Cat.
I don't know what you're trying to do, but if it's supposed to be a joke, it's not funny.
You can't kill anybody.
Yeah, so let's reset the day.
Right.
Let's see what happens. Okay, yeah, here you go.
I hate how they're reading the music, though.
Your aim sucked.
Why can't I run at us? Oh, that's the...
That's... Bumper.
Oh, that's new!
Ah, yes. that must be the industry mode for people who aren't using the keyboard.
You can aim them down, but... I want to have a bad time. Ah! Where do you think you're going? You're not going away. Oh, they're in the way! Oh, they're in the way! Oh, they've not seen anything, have they?
Oh, yeah. How did
that not hit them?
Did you have to be much closer to them? Oh my god, is that a dead body? I had a dream that there was a dead body!
How's the bone go? Oh,
this
that's
a
dead body.
Why would anyone do this? Call the police immediately.
Hey, anyone feeling...
There's been a in high school. We need help right away.
Oh.
Did you just shoot her in the crotch?
I just killed Conference, yes. I don't like how they've re-skinned the ghastly bosses through the original ones, and I do not like how they've you can still buy download the old film, so I'm not going to download it just so we can have a full experience properly. Worth a shot. I think if of all the cat killers, it's not me, I can't kill him either.
You could go. It is possible to glitch.
I do like how these cameras come out.
Yeah. It is possible to glitch into the info club room, but even if you do so, info chat is modelled in there, but you can't kill it because you don't have a hitbox. Yeah. That wasn't even anywhere close. Also, if you sat down, so it might not affect her.
Can you even talk to her?
What can I help you with?
What panty shot?
That's a very serious accusation.
I hope you're not lying to me. Oh! Teachers! Quick, kill them! Try bone power. I love how it's happening and they just don't give a damn.
How about Ollie? Knocked out. It's a shame you can't throw them unless they're like that. Oh, let me try that again.
Headshot.
Oh, you can throw them. Properly.
All the rest of the teachers are killed and she's just there like, yeah, no, no, yeah.
Hey. Get dumped on. I love how the council and they are as well. Not giving a shit.
Wait, attack the nurse. See if you can.
Huh? That is so, you should be able to.
Should be able to. Let's see if you have to pickpocket me.
Don't know what you're trying to do.
You fail pickpocket.
No, it's not that, it's the fact that you can teleport.
It's supposed to be a joke. It's not funny.
Oh! Oh! Guess what time it is?
Headshot. Oh wait, that's a dead shot.
Oh,
look, it's a big puddle of corpses. Hang on, where's Senpo?
Ah, he's already dead in the top pile.
Oh well. This is why you can't game over in this one, isn't it?
No, yeah. Well, you can't even. See, that's why I think it's broken again. You can't get over even if you kill Senpai. I'm trying to find anyone who's still hiding. Oh, that'd be good.
Hang on, try, see if you can ritual it up now, now that you've got a load of conveniently dead people. Oh.
Yeah, we can't use it.
Oh.
I won't be able to use it, Lola.
Oh, no.
And they need to drag all the bodies here. But I was flying to... Where's the room with the... Oh no, I'm not going to turn on
the... The room with the view.
The mouse.
Oh, other end of the corridor.
I won't have it in time anyway.
The police arrive! Police arrive at school.
Yeah, so...
The police discover the corpses of pretty much everyone. Unable to locate any murder weapons. Well, that's a shock. They cannot link her to any crimes, despite, you know, the fact that she appears to have lost all her hair. Do not have enough evidence to perform an arrest, investigation and students are free.
Wait for it.
Students! Stalk Senpai!
Senpai's dead! Bearing
in mind.
The martial arts club has no longer informational. Oh, is that all? I thought I killed all the occult clubs.
Hey look, we've Oh, wait. Okay, let's...
No, we've done it. Yep, that's the next week.
Interesting. Must be because we blew everyone up. In which case, let's go to school.
I don't think it gives you an arrival though. I can't remember if
it
does or not.
No, I don't think it will. I want to see what happens anyway.
Well, there's nobody there. The atmosphere will be bad.
Oh,
no, it restarts
the week. There
appears
to be rather a lot of people
here. It must just restart the week then.
Hang on. No, it can't have done.
Why?
Because Senpai's not here. Senpai's still dead.
Everybody else isn't though.
Yeah, I know. Let me,
Oh, God. See, it's a shame you can't mix that with bad time, man.
Hang on.
Oh, there's Senpai. Oh, it's Roosting Senpai.
Oh, because of course he got killed. So oh yeah, because our uniform is different now.
Yeah, so this is not really this gap. This is just this side. I believe it's default. Slash key.
It's one of half a dozen of the punctuation keys.
It's a slash key for the Easter egg menu.
Anyway.
Well, yeah, that's until they implement snapping. We're just going to probably keep choosing one of those modes.
Yeah. Hang on, I want to try this. I can't remember. Oh no, wait, look, we've already done those ones.
I think we did most of the testing.
All the ones that say C are the ones we've done. So.
What the hell?
Donkey Yandere! Because that doesn't look bizarre at all.
They're all like that though.
I know!
You could slap someone on their head with their arm. And... Right, anyway, we're keeping an eye on time actually.
Yeah, good point. We should probably pack this up and be done with it.
Yeah, for this. Well, that's one big block.
Yeah, true.
Short out, so. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. This is going to be our Yandere Sim play, so we can't have it like this. We'll try to do serious stuff. To be fair, we was very innocent with it.
Up until
the panic.
Well, when we finally figured out how to operate those controls.
Yeah, but we'll try to do some serious and then, you know, every now and then we have a mess around that we do. We will try to do the snap thing though, until there's a snap option actually implemented, we'll just do something like that.
Yeah.
I mean, we got through most of the tasks, the next one's probably getting all the Easter eggs.
Yeah.
And, because there's not much else in the game yet. But, the people who've developed our neighbour are, oh god, we're actually helping them out, so there's not much else yet in the game, so.
Yeah. Well, anyway, we're gonna be.
I'm gone.
I'm Rewind.
And we're gone.
And we're out of it.
Okay, we've probably done quite a bit in that one. We've done what happens if you win.